Chengdu, an ancient city. To make the best of the times and her geography is Chengdu's way of development over the millennia. Chengdu is an eco-friendly city and home to 21 million people. She is the world's only city with a 10 million plus population that enjoys a stunning view of snow-capped mountains of more than 5,000 meters above sea level. Like many megacities rise from industrialization, she is faced with growing pains. Together with peers worldwide, we are trying to figure out what an ideal city looks like. A park city may be an answer. It explores a future version of cities where everyone lives a good life. In a park city, the people, city, environment, and industry make a shared community. A park city has a five-tier structure formed by the industrial functional areas, urban areas, park communities, park blocks, and picturesque village settings. Building on the thousands of miles of greenway and parks of different sizes, we create scenes of sports, culture, entertainment, and consumption to guide residents to live green and live healthy. How to make the plan? How can city planning shape green development? How is a park city creating green jobs and directing citizens to an eco-friendly lifestyle? At the first edition of the webinar organised by Metropolis Learning Hub Chengdu in May 2021, themed as Mapping a Green Future, Urban Planning under the Park City Initiative, you'll hear responses from urban planners, experts and academics, business representatives and citizens. Sign up and join our exploration of the master plan of a park city.